Like, I don't get it.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure yeah, exactly. you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call.
There are why here? Safer options out there. Why here?
Seemed topical. So.
Oh yeah, gotta save your life when something happens, right? Because I'm Batman.
Skip the obvious question. The children of Arkham.
Oh no,
seem
you're in trouble. Let me just stand
target.
Here and see you get raped.
Doesn't
like
we
shit.
All know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power,
too.
Often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion.
Yeah, turn that shit off.
I don't want this conversation recorded.
I thought we were here for an interview.
Turn it off.
Fine.
Fuck
their message is picking up traction. Especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations.
You gave them a platform to promote themselves. You're helping them get what they want.
What they want is an end to corruption. Something I've heard you claim to support as well.
What?
Unless that's all just a rumor.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
The children of Arkham hurt you too. They don't deserve your protection.
That's not up to me to decide. I have to remain unbiased. Something you should learn to do.
What does that mean?
I'm talking about Bruce Wayne. I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him.
I'm not protecting Bruce Wayne.
Damn.
Maybe not. But in this case, doing nothing sure sends a strong statement. Don't think people haven't noticed. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore
maybe
the fact.
Take
whether
off
he
the
intended
mask,
to or Sarah. Not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people want to know.
There are bigger threats to Gotham out there. The children of Arkham. I have to deal with them first.
You're doing what you think is right. I get it. Good luck with the children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
Don't make me hurt you.
We are not done. We had a deal.
Yeah.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but...
You're going
here.
To.
This is where we met for the interview. Please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Take it. Do I have a choice? Sky Train Depot. Sky Club? Sky Club is called Sky Train Depot. What happened to the Skyline? What are those fucks called?
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They should be there.
No security, no emergency staff. If Vicky's right, it shouldn't be this quiet.
Be on your guard. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Going to have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to. He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. One of the children of Arkham. Loyalty doesn't get you much with these people, does it?
Seems strange.
There's something else.
Is this the same dude that got killed?
He was shot dead
the last time.
Twice. Executed.
It outlived his usefulness, I suppose.
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only there's so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This depot is pretty centrally located.
It's like the Metro Rail.
This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour. These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks.
So it might be him with this guy?
What exactly are they planning to release?
Oh.
Someone's been practicing chemistry. This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Anything else? Oh.
This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Easy access. The train car was raised to make working beneath it easier. They wanted to get this done fast. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
Okay, so I guess that's supposed to be with the map, right?
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
And then I think that's supposed to be the dead dude over there. Maybe. Let me see. Hopefully. No? So this is bottle?
Looks like they ran out of the chemical they were mixing it with. What are they planning to do with this?
Is there anything else? Am I missing something?
They've altered the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin.
Oh.
The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We aren't prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough.
Good thing you reduced their supply at the construction site.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
Oh, big boss. There he is.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Oh, I see this.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
We're down to our last few barrels since Batman screwed up the transfer.
We'll have to make do, I guess.
Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
She plays whatever side meets her needs.
Currently, her needs seem to be focused on keeping all nine of her lives.
Yeah. Most likely.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
Oh. You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No. No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
I know what you had planned with the Skyrim. It's not going to happen.
Then killing you both will have to be a consolation prize.
Thanks, Bats.
Wow.
Train's ready! Shot me if I didn't go. Oh, why is it always the bashing? Like face bashing on the wall. Why is it always like that?
Don't get ahead of yourself. I decide when this ends. The truth sometime, Batman. You can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames.
The people of Gotham are stronger than you think. They won't let this city fall into chaos.
You'd be surprised. Fear can be incredibly persuasive. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just like the other
Shut up. He's so good at fighting. Oh shit. Grab, damn, I'm gonna say. Uh oh, Coop did wrong. It's like that. Or it's EMP move. EMP punch. The EMP punch. Uh oh, detonate.
Don't pass out on me.
Uh-oh.
Come on, bats.
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me.
Third wheel.